My name is Dana. I'm from McHenry, Illinois. I was 178 when I started, when I decided, you know, I gotta change something. My shirt was tight on my arms, my boots didn't fit me right, like everything was just going through. I'm just like, I can't be like this. This isn't me. This is not me. The quick fixes never worked for me because they really literally are just quick fixes. It's just for a short period of time. And you know, this program made you eat, you know, normal and feel your body getting full and realizing, because these balloons are not going to be in here forever. So you really had to work hard at listening to your body. And this is a lifestyle change. This is not a diet. I had drastically changed my life in the last 6 months when it comes to the eating habits and what I'm putting, not even just portion, but the physical type of food I'm putting in my body. And this was the first time that I'm actually eating normal and I'm losing weight and I'm seeing results. You know, people think, oh, I'm not gonna be able to eat anything, or you're only losing weight because you're not eating anything. Well, if they look at my food log, they'll see that I eat every 2 hours, like on the hour. But I was feeding myself, you know, healthy things and portion control. So I think with my good habits of listening to my body and slowing down and thinking about the portion control, you know, having the balloons really made me conscious of what I was doing and what I was putting in my body, and then taking accountability for writing it down. And the 6 month process allowed me to make those small changes so I didn't feel overwhelmed with it. The procedure itself, for me, it was easy, in and out, maybe 10 minutes at the most. It was fast. I didn't feel nervous at all. And once it's in, I mean, you don't feel anything. The other good thing about, you know, the procedure is that it's very discreet. You leave and nobody knows. You look exactly the same. You're not on any medications like that would make you groggy or tired, or, you know, so that was another good thing. You're in, you're out. It's like getting your teeth cleaned. I could return right back to work as well. So that was another great thing about the procedure. I'm actually complaining that I have no clothes that fit me because they're too big. And luckily I saved all my skinny pants or, you know, small shirts. So I haven't really done any shopping. And I'd love to like go on a shopping spree, but I got some things that fit me and I feel good in, so I'm okay with that.